Hi guys, I'm in Nagyvázsa, Hungary, in front of a church that was built in 1797. And behind me is one of the oldest fortresses in Hungary, built in 1395 against the Turkish invasion of Hungary. It's called Kinizsi Vár. And we are going to see an organ, a chair organ, that is very typical for small churches like this in Hungary. It was transferred from another church in 1875. It is a little big organ for this space, so they had to build a special platform for it. Slider chest, very direct action. On the left side we have this is the Geduct 8, principal 4, flute 4, and here we have the octave 2, a quint 1, 1 and a third, and 1 foot. See the beautiful restoration work at Aries. We have some wooden pipes, that's the Geduct 8, it's a chromatic arrangement. The bigger pipes are on the side, both sides, and that's the prestand or principal 4. And here you have the upper work, the 1 foot and 1 1/3, and in the middle that's the Geduct 4. Let's hear the Geduct 8. The Geduct 4. Geduct 8 with the principal 4. Now at the principal 4.
is some kind of a fifth comma mean tone. So the B major is not the best key, as we heard. Let's try the Gedacht 4 by itself. Keep adding a principal two. Third. Foot.